think Elmira's seen Titanic a few hundred times too many.
Let's hope she never rents a Clockwork Orange.